last night. She looked pretty good for 50 years old. Then I found myself thinking that she probably had a really hot daughter. We drank a bit, well, more than a bit. We had a snuggle, and then she asked me if I'd ever had a sportsman's double. What's that, I asked. It's the mother and daughter threesome, she said. Oh, I said as my mind began to embrace the idea. No, I haven't. I wondered what this daughter of hers might look like. We drank a little bit more, then she said with a wink, tonight is your lucky night. I went back to her place. We walked in. She turned on the hall light and shouted upstairs, Mom, you still awake?
Oh!